Hi viewer, I welcome you to Dream TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies for one. Lesson number 19. The topic it is entrepreneurship. I'm your tutor, Rusi Modoni. Welcome. Our lesson objectives today, we are going to describe the sources of business ideas. So, by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain what is the business and idea, where do we get the business ideas, highlight them. We start by defining, looking at the what is a business idea. Now, when we talk about a business idea, can be said to what is cooking in the mind of the entrepreneur concerning a prospective business. What is in your mind as an entrepreneur concerning a prospective business that you have not yet studied? What is in your mind? What are you thinking about it? So, a business idea indicates, among other things, the product the business will sell. What am I going to be dealing with? Who the business will sell to, that is the market. Where the business will be located, location. How the business will run, that is the management. Why the business is needed, objective. So those are some of the what are in the entrepreneur who tries to get that. Where do we get these ideas? Business idea, where can I get it? One, it is from the newspaper. How do I get from the newspaper? In the newspaper, there are stories that are given there in the newspapers. And then you happen to get a business club is there. Then you start thinking about it. How can I start it? Where do I start it? How do I operate? So that is now one way in which we can get the business idea. Number two, it is in the shows and exhibitions. Now, when we talk about the shows and exhibitions, they are the ones that are kept like the agricultural shows and exhibitions. You just go there and then make the studies. What is not provided? How can I do to improve this? Then you start thinking about it. Then magazine articles. Now, when you talk about the magazine articles, these are the articles that are found in the magazines. They are there. And then if at all you read it, you can get a business idea from there. Then number four, it is hobbies. What you are talented in, what you are best in, what do you like to do in your extra time? That is what we say it is an hobby. That can become a business idea. Number five, it is vocational training and experience. Whatever you go to get trained to, hairdressing, you have been trained to do that, and you're being trained to be a hairdresser, then it means that you should be on that line. How do I start it? How do you do it to be the best? So in those ways. Number six, it is the surveying. This is going to the market, to the town, and then surveying the area, doing the study. After that, you are going to realize some business gaps, and then they are going to come up as business ideas. Then, waste product. When you look at the waste product that are more in your area, you can decide which jewelry sector are you going to start. So in that case now, business ideas start developing on your mind. You can be able to see the sources, how the hobbies are interested, what you're interested in through personal experience, past job. You can also start a business. For example, you have been teaching all the way for over 10 years, 20 years, and then you come to realize that the schools are giving a lot of money. Then you go outside, start thinking about the business idea of starting your own school. Then reviewing the existing ones. Yes, there is this one that is in the market, but it can be improved more. So what do I do? The idea start coming onto my mind on how to improve the idea. Then the market result. This is the study that is made in the market. Assignment, activity. Explain the factors to consider when starting a business. Number two, explain four sources of business idea. If at all you want a reference, you can get it from the KRB 2011 Invent a Secondary Business Student Book 2. Book 1, that edition. If at all you have any question, you can send via the SMS. You can also send us through the YouTube. You can also get us from the Facebook. And you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to Edim TV. Thank you.